Master Tintin.
Guys, this is Master Tintin. Welcome back to a new throwback. So for this week, the throwback is gonna be 13 Soul. It is a fighting game. They have a beautiful story in that game also, and they have challenges, and I think you can play it online also. And also, if you are new to my YouTube channel, make sure you subscribe, like, leave a comment, and that will help the channel grow. And also, my YouTube channel is 100% about Android games with controller support. So in case if you missed that game, the name of it is 13 Soul, and that's why today I decided to review that game as the throwback. So let's get to it. And also, another thing about that game is that game you can use any controller to play it, and I believe that game is $1.99, something like that. I purchased that game a long time ago, so but you have to pay for it, but it's like a small amount of money. So the controller will work only in the gameplay. So right here, so you have to use the finger, and there are different characters, and you can pick which one you would like to. Let me go with you. So let me go back. If you go to weapon, they have different type of weapon. Let me go with this guy. Strength, steroid. So
Where would you bar?
I know what the heck he's saying, but it sounds cool.
Where would you boy?
You know what? Let me go with this guy. This guy looks kinda scary. And then let me go to challenge. And I hope I speak Chinese. Because whatever the heck they are saying, it sounds pretty nice. So let's get to it. Like I said before, that game you can use any controller to play it. So you know, some games you need a PC controller to play, or Xbox controller to play, but you can't find it. And when you press X or Y, it's for dash. If you like to attack, you press, because I'm using a medium back controller, you press B. If you have a PS4 controller, you can press it. That was easy. So let me try another one. Tap to exit. Now I'm going to normal. So now we are going to normal. So, if you guys can see the gameplay, the map, and also the graphics, it's beautiful. And you definitely need like a very high end, like a very high screen to keep it up there. You can play that game, and it's fun, and you guys are really nice. refer to a skip guard or something. Okay, let me try one last one. So I'm going to try one last one. So that one was now hard is unlocked. So let me go to hard and let me try another challenge. Let me go to dragon then and hard. So that one's gonna be the last one I'm gonna try. And I'm pretty sure you guys, you are going to love that game. It's a very good game. And for the first one, I'm telling you. Right on time. Okay guys, that was the 13 soul. It's a fighting game and you cannot play it online. I thought you could, but I think you cannot. So it's a beautiful game and you guys should try that game yourself. So if you missed that game in my YouTube channel, so now you know about it and you know you can play that game with a controller support. Thank you very much guys, and thank you for supporting Master 1010. Have a wonderful day. Bye bye.